Hello, friends. It's Cheryl from the Lifestyle Digs coming to you from the porch swing on my sun deck with another in my pandemic vlog series. And even before this whole pandemic thing has started, how many people have gone into work and realized that one of their coworkers is sick, like really sick, coughing, sneezing, sniffling, looking like they're contagious? And you know, it's like, oh my God, what did they even come into work for sick? Because now they're going to spread their whatever it is around, and I'm going to get sick, and everybody else is going to get sick, and it's just not fair. It's really a stupid thing for a sick person to come into work. Now, you know, I get a lot of people say, well, you know, if I don't work, I don't get paid, I need the money, I'm a single mother, I don't have any other means of support. And, you know, although sympathetic, if you're in an area where you have co-workers working nearby, or you're serving customers, say you're a waitress in a restaurant, nobody is going to be at all thrilled to see somebody coughing and sneezing into their food. So there was a company I used to work for, a head office of a credit union. I worked in the ATM processing department. Those are when you put those envelopes with some checks and cash into the ATM machine. But we balanced those machines. And one of my co-workers, a married woman, her husband had a good paying job, but, you know, again, I don't know what kind of debt they had. She wasn't a very good worker. She could only do about half the workload that everybody else did because she was very busy all day on the phone, on personal phone calls. So she wasn't really a very popular with her coworkers to begin with, but she always showed up sick. And her attitude being, oh, look at me, I'm such a hero. I'm feeling so sick, and here I am at work. Well, she wasn't doing anybody any favors. In fact, there was more than one time where myself and another coworker would go into the supervisor's office and say, look, she's really sick. You need to get her out of here. If she stays, I'm going home because I don't want to catch whatever it is that she has. And this was a very generous company with flex days and sick days. We got like about 20, 25 days for sick days and our flex days. Say you needed a personal day because you had appointments or something going on. So we had paid leave. There was no reason for this person not to just go home, stay home, and get paid for her day off of being sick. But it was pretty annoying when she would show up at work. So, and right now with the pandemic, it's even worse. If you're feeling sick, stay home. There are two warehouses in the Vancouver area that have been shut down. They're both chicken processing plants, and they're sister companies. They're owned by the same person. And one company got shut down first by the public health. About 35 employees have come down sick with the coronavirus. And because some of these employees go back and forth to the other area, that has spread to the sister processing, chicken processing plant. So there's a lot of sick people there. And when the Fraser Health was talking to some of the co-workers, they said, yep, some of these people, they showed up for work sick. And that's what happened. It spread the virus all over the place. And, you know, if you're feeling sick, especially now, don't come to work. You're just not doing anybody any favors, especially if you do have the coronavirus. And, you know, and to be fair, they say some people that have the coronavirus don't show any symptoms. I could be carrying it. You know, I feel just fine. I don't feel sick, but, you know, mate, who knows? And it's the same with all these other people around you that are obviously well. Now, you know, obviously if you're sick with something that people are not going to catch, like you have a sore back, you have a headache, or your tooth, you got an abscessing tooth, you know, depending on your level of pain threshold, you can probably go to work and, you know, none of your coworkers are going to catch it. But I'm talking when you're pretty obviously sick and you're looking to your coworkers like you could also be contagious. I shop at a Walmart in South Surrey, Grandview Corners Walmart. And yesterday on the news, it came out that one of the employees there has come down sick with the coronavirus. And that person last worked on April 16th. Well, the last time I was in that particular Walmart was on April 15th. So, you know, I'm a little nervous about that. You know, did this person know they weren't well? You know, were they not showing any symptoms? Or did they just think, oh, I've got a little cold, I'll go into work anyway, what's the big deal? Well, you know, the big deal is, you know, gone are the days where you could just take a Dayquil and go into work and probably be all right. If you're showing even the slightest thing of anything with a cold, coughing, sneezing, people are looking at you like, you know, do you have COVID-19? And, you know, just stay away from me. Anyway, when I went into Walmart, I had on a scarf, so I didn't really have it on. But when I got too close to other people, I would definitely pull it up over my mouth and nose. And I was also wearing gloves because I had, you know, pushing a shopping cart. You know, I had gloves when I got home, my gloves, my scarf, everything I was wearing into the washing machine right away. So, you know, I'm playing it pretty safe. But, you know, I just really want to get the word out, pandemic or not, if you're feeling sick, do not go to work. Stay home if you're sick. Nobody else wants to catch whatever it is that you've caught, you know, and we're sympathetic if you need the money and there's no other income and you're a single mother, you don't get paid if you don't work. You know, there's a lot of scenarios and you know, we're sorry that you're sick and you're not going to get any money by staying home when you're sick, but don't show up to work sick, even in normal times, and especially not now when the coronavirus pandemic is happening across the world. So anyway, that was my rant for the day, the stay home from work if you're sick edition. And it's Cheryl from the Lifestyle Digs. Thanks for listening to me today. Bye-bye.